also, I think that, because, like, they're super afraid of, like, the beast family, and they think the beast is going to kill them.
Yeah.
And then when, like, they have that, like, opportunity to, like, return, like, feeling powerful and, like, above, like, someone else or whatever, so they kind of, like, like that.
Yeah.
So you think they would have, if they would have took it too far and killed Robert, you think they would have all felt, like, powerful?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Anybody disagree with that? You think, everyone thinks, yeah, if they would have killed Robert, they would have been like, yeah, power. Or, and you don't think anybody would have remorse for that?
Maybe.
Why yes or why no? Claire.
Like, Ralph, I don't think he would die. Like, if Robert died, then I think he would have, like, a moment, and then he'll be like, the rest
sucks.
Yeah, who stopped him from taking it too far?
Ralph,
right? So what if Ralph, what if we took Ralph out of the equation? You guys think they would have took it to that level?
Yeah.
Who says, who, raise your hand, who says yes, who says no? Yes, they would have took it to that level? Yeah? And who, why do you guys think that? Yeah.
I think when they're led by Jack, they're always so, like, blindsided by blood, and they're so rowdy. And they wouldn't even think that they're doing anything wrong until when they're done. They're like, oh my God, what did we do?
Yeah. Is that, yeah, Tom.
Yeah, okay. So I think Ralph represents sanity, right?
Okay.
So that's why I feel like they're all slowly losing their sanity. So Ralph just had to cut in and, you know, like, tell them that, you know, stop doing it. So.
Yeah. Why do you think it took so long, though, for Ralph to be like, yo, guys, chill out? Yeah, right.
I feel like Ralph is kind of like, not forgetting, but kind of like being like looser with like his role as leader. Like, I feel like he kind of feels overpowered by all the responsibility he has. And I feel like he just felt like it might have been like too much or something.
Too much?
Yeah. Like,
so,
with his daydreaming and all that stuff.
So why did Ralph even partake in that to begin with, though? Like, if he represents sanity and he knows better than that, why would he even be participating in that? Yeah, Claire.
Because early in the chapter, he too got like so distracted because he stabbed the boar, and he was like, "Did you see what I just did? Like, well, I'm so great." And then he too like forgot like we shouldn't be doing this.
Good. Yeah. So he got a taste of it, and he like wanted more, right? James, you want to add on to that? You good?
Cool.
Good.
So why do the boys play anymore?
So when it comes down to this one, it's all for power. Yeah.
Yeah.
Cool. Why did Ralph give into Jack's idea of climbing the mountain? Yeah, James.
It's almost like indigenous. Like, he did say in the beginning, "Oh, let's go up the mountain." So like, for Jack to mock him because he mocked him, he's like, "Oh, you wanna go up the mountain?" So like, if like, I think like Jack is like, "Oh, wait, no, Ralph, he's losing his role." He's like, oh, if Jack's gonna do it, then I want to do it, because they have that like instinct, that rivalry instinct.
So he's doing that to maintain his title of leader. Anyone? Yeah, Nicole.
Also, when Jack was going, I think he turned around and the author made it seem like really bad, like the bitter word. He looked back and he was like, coming, and then that really angered Ralph, or not angered, but more like sparked something where he was like, I can't let Jack be better than me. Like, no, no, no.
Yeah, that's weird though, right? Because the whole time he's like, I don't know if I want this leadership position. I don't know if I should still maintain this leadership position. What do you think would be so bad if Ralph stepped down and Jack took over? Yeah.
Well, Jack would be like big-headed, I guess. Not big-headed exactly, but like he'd be like, oh, Ralph didn't want to do it, so I guess like I'll lead and I'll do it. And so like Ralph was scared that would happen.
Yeah.
Also, I feel like Ralph doesn't have a problem if anybody else is leader, but if Jack is leader, then he has a problem.
So it's not about him not being a leader, it's about the fact that Jack would be leader. So if it was anybody else, you guys think you'd be cool with it?
Yeah.
And why is that? Just because of the way Jack is?
Yeah.
Yes.
I can see that. Yeah. Brandon, you got something?
If Jack was leader, then there would be like he would lead the boys to be like, They let out the fire, so like they wouldn't care about like getting rescued or anything. They just care about like killing pigs and finding the beast rather than trying to get rescued.
Yeah, Clay.
Also, I think as much as Ralph is portrayed as more level-headed than the other boys, it's not really about the really like, it is, like, we need to be rescued, but it's also like, I'm the leader, listen to me.
Oh, you think that's what Ralph's saying?
A little, yeah.
Oh, so you think he doesn't have, like, his intentions aren't the best? It's the fact that you guys made me leader, so now you listen to what I say. Like, you guys chose this, now let's stick through it. It's not about getting home.
Well, there is, at, like, at some point, there is, like, his intentions are good, but
yeah.
When he portrays it, it's like, well, I'm the leader, you know? It's, like, more like
so it's
a
his
little
approach.
Bit about power.
Okay. You guys think that? You guys, who disagrees with that? You're like, no, Ralph is, like, cool. He's, like, the best leader. I never thought of it that way. That's a good one. Yeah, because once you have power, too, you know, some people don't know how to handle it, and they think that you have a good point when you say that. You guys think Ralph is making the best use of his authority or his power?
No,
Chloe,
first of all,
Chloe
he's losing
doesn't.
Control.
He what?
He's losing control. Like, he's obviously not making the best of it.
So what should he do?
Well, I mean, he went up the mountain, and I guess that was good, because, like, the guys are like, oh, okay, like, Ralph's coming, like, he's the leader, and like but I feel like he still needs to gain respect because they don't respect him. Like, if they did respect him, they would listen to him.
Yeah, so that
and
goes.
Sorry, go ahead.
That's all you come.
It's hard to respect somebody that's the same age as you, you know? Like, I mean, like, respect everybody, but like, respect somebody in that way, like the leadership type of way. Like, if somebody came up to me and was like, oh, we need to get rescued, I'm like, no, I'm doing what I want. Like, I want to go hunt. Like, I wouldn't listen to him.
Right. Yeah,
so,
that's a big factor.
I see the other kids' point of view is how they don't really want to listen to him, they just want to have fun.
Okay, yeah.
I believe, like, the emotional factor also goes into it. The emotional connection that the choir boys have all together. Because most of the choir boys are hunters, correct? So, I think if I was in the story and I was one of the choir boys, I think I'd follow my...
Yeah, it's your boy,
instead of following,
right?
Like, a stranger.
Exactly.
Like, they're almost strangers and they have to... with each other, like, instantly, like, oh, we have to do this now, we all have to pretend like we're a family.
Good. Yeah, so James makes a good point. James is literally putting himself in their situation. Imagine you guys go, you guys are stranded on an island, and you know, it's like Nicole and Brandon, it's between them who's going to be leader, and you guys are, half of you guys are like, no, Brandon's my boy, like, he should be leader.
Hey.
but we vote Nicole leader. Like, the people who initially wanted Jack to be the leader, like, just like James said, you know, they're gonna pull back a little bit. They're not gonna just follow and say, yeah, for sure. You know, people are gonna be like, no, Brandon's my boy. We're gonna follow what Brandon says. That's a good point. I didn't see it that way. Cool. Nice. Why did Jack start caring about Piggy? It's a little vague. Can someone, whoever wrote that, elaborate a little bit on that? Yeah, I can.
So, like, there's a part in the chapter. Wasn't he so mean to Piggy and, like, always bullying him? Like, why all of a sudden did he start caring about, like, leaving Piggy alone with the little ones?
Anybody want to answer that? Yeah, Nicole.
I think it was verbal irony. He said, like, oh, we mustn't forget about Piggy, must we? I think I highlighted it.
So it was being sarcastic?
Yeah, he said, because someone was like, oh, like, someone go back to go let Piggy know that we'll be back. And then Jack cleared his throat and spoke in a clear, tight voice. We mustn't let anything happen to Piggy. So when he says, like, a tight voice,
yeah,
I think he's, like, being sarcastic, like, oh, like, we really don't have to be.
What do you think, kids? That sounded about right. Yeah. Sounds. What do you guys think? Yeah? Cool. So, to answer this question, he really doesn't care about Piggy, right? He's being sarcastic. Nice. Were there multiple beasts? So, I guess this goes with this one. Was the beast that Sam and Eric encountered the same beast Roger, Ralph, and Jack saw? Do you want to answer that? Go with this one. Yeah, Chloe.
I think they all saw the dead parachuter coming down.
Yeah.
Well, even though there's two, like, it still symbolizes the same thing.
Which is what?
Like the hidden savagery.
Yeah.
That causes them to, like, just
So do you think that they are multiple beasts though? Even though they represent the same thing, do you think there's still multiple ones? Or you're like, it doesn't matter.
Yeah.
Okay, cool. Ariana?
I think that they're all singing like the parachuter, but I feel like the beast is kind of like in every boy's mind. They're like thinking up and having like an imagination of their own. And so they have like different versions, I guess. So they might be singing the same thing, but like picturing it, I guess, different.
Yeah, you guys think this is the same beast that the boy saw back in chapter 1 or 2?